YouTube, Gerard89 Wii U here, bringing you another FIFA 13 online highlights video. So I think this is my sixth video of this now, and this game is Spain versus Real Madrid. I'm playing as Spain and my opponent is playing as Real Madrid, so I think this is quite an evenly matched lineup. So Real Madrid kick off here, and Alonso has the ball and he dribbles past quite a few players, and Higuain, I don't think he plays Real Madrid anymore, but anyway, he shoots straight off the bat in 2 minutes. I think he doesn't play for Real Madrid, I don't know, but he played well in this match anyway, so there's already one goal for Real Madrid. And Higuain again with the ball, he's quite pacey, and I tried to tackle, doesn't work, but good save from Valdez. And here's a mistake from Real Madrid, and Silva gets the ball, gives it to Fabregas. Fabregas is through, should score really, but Casillas was on form. So Xavi has the ball again, and he gives it to Silva. Silva does a brilliant through ball to Fabregas, and Fabregas finishes it off really well. And it's 1-1. Fabregas was in good form in this game as well, and here's a replay of it. It was a good pass and a good finish as well, so it's 1-1. Xavi with the ball, he did quite well this match as well. I think all my players do pretty well. A good cross, Fabregas didn't really get touch on it, so it went straight to Casillas. Busquets, Fabregas again. Silva, he's through, has a shot, saved, and then a rebound. And Fabregas with the second goal. I think Fabregas was playing up front for some reason, I don't know why. But I think that was just the default lineup, so here it is. Went for the rebound and it went in. 1-1 at half time. 2-1, I mean, sorry. And we're winning, so maybe we can keep this lead, maybe we won't. Let's see. And what do I do here? I show you the stats if you want to see the stats. Obviously, I had a bit more possession, 1% more. If you pause, you can see the stats if you want. So here's the second half. So we have a Xavi on the ball. He gives it to Iniesta. It's the first time we've seen him in this match. And he gets brought down, and it's a penalty to Spain. Here's a replay of it. That's a definite penalty because he tackled him and he was free on goal, but he had a shot anyway, but oh well. So I have Alonso with the penalty. I checked to see if he's the best player to take, and I think he is. So I continue with Alonso. I go aim for left, and it just goes into the middle. I don't know why. That's annoying. And so I missed the penalty because for some reason FIFA thinks that aiming to the left is the middle. So Real Madrid are on the break here, and Higuain has a ball. He catches up with the ball, and defender can't do anything, and Higuain just booms it into the bottom right, and it's 2-2. That really pissed me off, that did. The penalty and the goal, to be honest. So here's Silva. He has a shot. Good save from Casillas, and it was cleared, or no, he picked it up and made one of his teammates fall on the floor. Higuain on the ball, I tackle him, and it's a free kick, so I let him have it, and he takes it short, I believe. Yeah, it takes him a while, but he does take it short, and fortunately, he didn't really make anything. So here's Ramos and Alba. Gives it to Busquets and Alonso. Good turn there. Needs it through, he's through. He has a bit of pace, even though he's quite old. Fabregas for header, straight to the hands of Casillas. And that was full time at 2-2. I know this match is going quite quickly, but you know, it's 2-2. And me and my opponent agreed to go extra time and penalties. So I used this opportunity to do a substitution. I know I shouldn't substitute Xavi because he's one of the best players in the team, but he was getting a bit tired, and I thought I need some fresh legs, so I put Mata on instead, and he played pretty well for the time he got. And here's a yellow card for Higuain. Unfortunately, it wasn't a red because he was obviously playing really well, and that was a definite yellow, so no arguments for that one. And here's Marcelo blocking the ball with his head for a corner for Spain, and Mata does quite a good corner here and gets cleared, and then PK has the ball, gives it to Alonso. Alonso with a shot, and it's saved by Casillas. Good save. And that was half of time for the extra time. So if you want to talk them stats really quickly, you could have paused it. And here's another free kick for Real Madrid. I don't know why they had quite a lot of free kicks. The ref was on their side for most of the game, and obviously Ronaldo's good at free kicks. Let's see. Yeah, I think he kind of chipped it there because he didn't do much. And here they are again, Real Madrid the ball. And here's another free kick, and let's see this. This was not a free kick. Look at that. What did I do? The Real Madrid player ran into my player, and it made him look like he was gonna get pushed when he wasn't. And what a save that was from Valdez! Brilliant save. And at this point, it's got really laggy, as you can see by the gameplay. It's not the capture card; it's just the game. It was really laggy at this point, and I was like, "Oh God, it's a goal!" And there was no way for me to come back from this match because it was too laggy, and I barely got the ball after that as well. So yeah, here's the goal. Higuain scored, and it keeps buffering, as you can see if you look at the bottom left. And yeah, I couldn't be bothered to put any more highlights in because it was just really laggy, and there wasn't any highlights anyway. So that was the end of this match. So obviously I did lose, but I think it was a good match to put in for this gameplay for YouTube. So hope you enjoyed this FIFA 13 match. Obviously I didn't want a rematch because he was lagging. He made me lag. I don't know. But anyway, that was the match, 2-3. So maybe next time I'll win. But yeah, thanks for watching. Don't forget to click on like, see you for more FIFA 13 Wii U gameplays coming soon. Next week will be some Black Ops 2 live comms, so stay tuned for that. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.